Hello, beloveds. This is the reading of a rapture dream that was sent to me by a beloved sister from San Antonio, Texas. Her YouTube channel is called Holy Al. My visitation from the Lord. Vision of the California mega earthquake and a rapture. The vision begins. I woke to a loud voice which said, "You're going." Immediately, I was in the spirit crying for those to be left behind. The Lord then appeared next to my bed. He had tears in his eyes. He was so sad for those to be left behind. He sat on my bed, and I crawled out from the covers and sat to his right. I then began comforting him, and then suddenly, a black screen appeared on the bedroom carpet. Telepathically, the Lord told me to look into the screen. And when I looked, I found myself over downtown Los Angeles, California. The mega earthquake had already occurred. A huge crack in the earth ran from San Diego through Los Angeles to San Francisco. I was hovering over the Harbor Freeway, which is now called the Obama Freeway. It had collapsed. It seemed to be nighttime, but I couldn't see the moon or stars. I saw small smoldering fires where houses once stood. I heard some women screaming and turned to see legs of two women as they began falling into the cracks below. They had been holding onto something protruding out of the crack. I then looked to my left and saw a man in a tattered black suit straddling over an object, holding on tightly with his hands. He looked towards me, though I knew that he couldn't see me. I zoomed closer to him. His face was wet with perspiration that looked like tiny diamonds glittering off of his skin. I looked around but couldn't find the light source that was causing this. Until I looked down, did I notice that my body was glistening in the light. I was the light source. I was in my glorified body. Suddenly, I heard others and turned towards the sound. About a dozen people were trapped between the crack and collapsed freeway. Their clothes were tattered and dusty. They seemed tired, with some of them leaning on large chunks of concrete, while others walked around aimlessly in circles. They were in shock. I then saw others in their glorified bodies going up towards the Lord and boarding a tall rocket that had a large round porter window at the bottom. It was the rapture. A young female going upward then asked me, "Aren't you going up to meet the Lord?" I answered her and said, "I'll be with you soon." I then watched as they all boarded the rocket and it began to take off. I saw them around the portal window waving at me. I was no longer zooming, but I was now walking. I wanted to go to others who were trapped, but I sensed someone very huge standing over me. Their legs are on each side of my shoulders. I then hear a very loud voice say, "And they were all left behind." I immediately covered my face with my hands and cried out, "Lord, I'm sorry we didn't believe in you. I'm sorry we didn't believe you were really coming." I turned to run away, but my sweet Lord scooped me up in his arms, back to my room. In my room, I'm on my knees in front of him, my hands still over my face, my head buried in his lap. I'm crying. He then takes me to a lovely garden, and here it gets personal. I'm a bride with my bridegroom. Back in my room, we sit on the bench at the front of my bed. I see my husband is still sleeping. My head is resting on my lovely Jesus' shoulder. I'm now at peace, and he stands and takes a step forward and begins to fade out of sight. I say to him, "Lord, if I'm really going, give me another rapture dream." I had one as soon as I closed my eyes. It was Jesus coming in a cloud, just as in the book of Luke. His beautiful smile. He looked so happy coming towards me. I'm on a beach. My feet is in the sand. I'm jumping up and down and waving my arms high above my head, shouting, "Jesus, Jesus, Jesus." It was a beautiful dream, as the Holy Spirit once told me. Love, 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 and forgive, because He is coming. I love you all in Christ Jesus. Lord God bless you all. From a sister in Christ.